Again, about 230 firefighters are responding to this structure fire that has grown